Digitizing information in a natural history collection means creating databases of names, localities, and dates, along with images of the most important specimens. And putting that information online makes that information freely available to anyone with access to a computer.
Biological collections are national treasures that help answer critical questions about the environment, human health, and the biological sciences. Through digital access to the vast natural history collections maintained across the United States for research and education, scientists and government officials can gather information more easily and thus respond rapidly to vital scenarios. With funding from the National Science Foundation, iDigBio is coordinating the national digitization efforts to create a dynamic, web-accessible interface of specimens and data. This invaluable resource will be used by a variety of researchers, specialists, and other stakeholders. A major challenge to digitization efforts is the variety of biological collections and special techniques needed to digitize each organism. For example, different technology is necessary for digitizing pinned insects stored in drawers, fish in jars of alcohol, large fossil bones, or plants on herbarium sheets. The scope of this undertaking is huge, with over 1 billion specimens in more than 1,600 biocollections across the United States. Biological collections contain vital information that connects our past, present, and future. Digitizing these collections can guarantee that preservation. For more information, go online to www.idigbio.org.